Kahda Deputy District Commissioner Abdul Nasir Hassan Ali was injured when his vehicle that he was travelling in hit a landmine on a road near Horse Market located in Derkenle District. Two of his bodyguards were killed following the deadly explosion, which extensively damaged the pickup truck that they were travelling in. There was no immediate claim of responsibility, but the militant group Al-Shabaab has conducted similar attacks targeting government and security officials.